Hey everybody, this is Hank with Roseville Hyundai Genesis, and today I'm going to show you the Smart Park feature on the GV80 Genesis. So what we want to do is make sure the vehicle is locked. I'm going to hold this up. It's kind of difficult. Make sure the vehicle is locked. Do your remote start. And here your car is running. And you have buttons on the side of your remote. One is forward, one is back. So we're just going to press forward and hold it. And then again, reverse, so it's backed up. Car should have sensors, so it should tell you when it gets too close to something. There we go. All right. Thank you. This is Hank with Roseville Hyundai Genesis.